I love living paintings because I like picture books, I like literacy, and my dad was blind, and I think of opening doors for him.